Eagle News correspondent Vanessa Condi shares with us what the government of British Columbia is doing to prevent the continuing rise of the P1 variant in BC. Vanessa?
BC COVID cases are still at the highest level. The BC government has imposed restrictions, which includes bans on indoor dining. According to the BC Restaurant and Food Services Association, BCRFA, they are expecting the restrictions on indoor dining to be extended up until May long weekend. Ian Tostenson from BCRFA mentions it was the most straightforward, honest conversation, and Dr. Bonnie Henry said, "Look, the numbers in BC are not great." She said, "I feel sick about restaurants having to shut their indoor dining, but right now, the numbers do not justify not extending the current health order." Dr. Bonnie Henry has shown data in regards to how much transmission had been occurring in establishments such as restaurants and lounges before the new order. It has shown us there were clusters in about 70 such workplaces in the Vancouver Coastal Health Region between February and March that accounted for nearly 160 cases. The BC government has not officially announced the extension of the restrictions, but Dr. Bonnie Henry has reiterated,
"Each of us has less contact with people around us. We will all see that benefit. Even a small effort can make a big difference in our overall risk in the province. I know many, many people have been very diligent and committed to following the public health orders that we have in place. But we need now for all of us to get onto this path. And I want to thank people who are doing the right thing. But our future path is in our hands now. We know what we need to do. We need to stay close to home. We need to stay small. We need to stop those transmissions that are getting between, that we're spreading between people and bringing it home to our families, our workplaces."
Some residents have called for stricter restrictions to occur to curb the spread. As vaccines get underway, we'll hopefully see numbers going down in the next couple of months. In Victoria, BC, Vanessa Condi, Eagle News, we live in interesting times.